guys.
There are four service panels to this space elevator that connect Shizor's palace to his skyhook in orbit. If you place pulse bombs on each of them, the palace will explode, and the sky...
Cool. Welcome back, guys, to, I believe, this is part 7, and potentially the finale to Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. In the last episode, I freaked out, and I got a game over, and I broke my keyboard. Well, I didn't really. I'm just trying to add dramatic effect. But this is gonna be the run. This is gonna be the final run for me to beat the game. I can feel it in my bones. I know it's gonna happen. I can do it. this is it. It's been quite a while since I recorded. Been dealing with sickness, work, and a bunch of things. Sorry for the late uploads. I know I've been uploading infrequently. Too much work. And a lot of things have been coming up lately. Can I run out of places? It's been like 3 weeks since I played, so it's gonna be a while to get used to the buttons again. I forgot how to use my jetpack. Q was a jetpack. Oh god, I shouldn't waste that ammo. You know what, I'm gonna restart this level. Just because I got off to a rocky start. I'll cut back to when I was at the area previously. I'm up to date with Clone Wars if anyone's watching that. I didn't particularly like this kind of arc, one with Ahsoka and all that. Not gonna spoil it, but it has a good tie-in, but I felt it was just drawn out way too long. The Bad Batch arc was pretty good. Sorry! Future me, bleep that out if I said it. If I said spoilers, please! Just put like a blonde bleep. I don't know. Yeah. Open doors. I forgot how to open doors. Jeez, it's so long. I'm sorry, guys, for my poor gameplay. Spacebar. Space. Oh, I forgot this was a time door. There we go, that's a droid down. You're also dead. Okay. Stop it! Through here. Turn here, push up in this door.
My guys!
Man, this was a lot easier the first time. But then again, I was playing this on like a... not on me. On a day-to-day. This killed me. I need some health. What are you doing sitting in the corner? You're just a naughty joy, aren't you? Open the door. Open! I don't want to die because it took me ages to be boss! No. Dead too. Oops, finale. I don't want to do another part. As much as I like this game, I kind of need to beat it. Running. Oh, hell, thank god. Oh, that door opens. Okay. Let's see if I can cheese it. Cheese! No, you don't. Let's see. What's been going on in my life this past few weeks? Well, the state of the world makes it almost impossible to get up to most things due to this pandemic. But you know what? I'm making the most of it. We're constantly working. Well, slacking off, really. Slacking off is really easy to do when you have really nothing to do. Like, I prefer to do nothing than anything. But I've also been working during the pandemic. Technically an essential worker. But, no big deal there. I mean, it's not much work anyway, so it's barely a shift. I'm going to jump down. I'm really trying to, like, speed through this, but I don't think it will... I don't think the game will let me. Knowing my luck, I didn't realize control was good that. Control also shoots. So I can... go through. And that's, this is the first part of the area clear. Easy, wasn't it? Okay. High noon, aren't they? That's a stunner. I don't know what the stunner does. I should have looked up what it does. No, go in there. Fire! Shoot! Gonna be careful. Look both ways. Haha! Success. I'm not going to be getting all the challenge points of this, I think I made this clear. I'm glad you guys can't see it, but my Steam notification will show up too when I play this. Ah, should have went invisible. I don't think that stops that. Come on! I'm also thinking of other games to work out how to play. There's currently one I actually do want to play, but I got to work out how to film on console. Or get the capture card for it, capture device for it. But that will take some time. And I've mostly been just video editing lately, just more than my streaming, so this isn't a big thing for me, this is just more of a thing I like to relax, have fun. And hopefully I'm entertaining a few people. I mean, hopefully someone's getting some form of entertainment out of this. I should have went here last time. I have more ammo to defeat the friggin' boss. Challenge point. Might get an extra dude. Excuse me. I've been coughing a lot lately. I was battling the flu for a week. Don't worry, it's not the damn virus. I mean, sure of that. I'm gonna live! Who else is gonna produce this content? If you can call it content, but hey! It's something. Getting something out there is important. Whether it's good or bad, and you gotta not die, okay, Vash? I need you for the boss fight. Open. I know this opens. Explosives. This is far different from the comic, from the actual
novel. Nope!
This is far different from the novel version of this, where it wasn't Dash who blew up the place, it was Lando. Like, it blew a pack of explosives and everything. But, because I post Wikipedia things here, and I read through them, it's surprising to know that there's a lot of differences compared to the game. Dash barely has a big part to play in this. He's more of a supporting character. We have to be the Han Solo. Really? Well, that's what I think anyway. I could be wrong. I don't want to die here. Give me some health. Challenge point's nice, but I'd like more health. Go here. Go down. That looks like something. No, it doesn't. Is this? Nope. Nope. Okay, we'll go back up. Oh, it's also right for charge point and pulse cannon. I might need to backtrack a little. Okay. Okay, land here. You gotta get that thing up. Let's hopefully I don't die in this. Let me get some food there. I think there's three. Yeah, there's probably three. One at the top, I think. Oh, sorry for my poor performance this time around. Usually I'm a lot more consistent. Well, except the Boba Fett fight. But I'm usually pretty consistent. No, you're not dying today. No, no, no. Should probably go back and get the health. Yeah, I'm gonna cut back until I get more health. Some more health for the trip. So the boss fight is a pain in my neck. So I'm gonna turn there. I'll stop it. Stop shooting me. It's not good. Not good at all. Don't know if I'm actually gonna be successful in this boss fight. Not confident, but we'll make do with what I got.
The pulse bombs are set.
Cool. Can I go? Here's where I'm supposed to go. You're dead. Stop it. Shoot, shoot, shoot! You're dead, son! Please be health down here. I could use some. I'll feel safe if I have more than like maybe 80. Space. It's like, dude, you gotta like run around and do stuff. That's also another reason I've been not recording. I've been playing a bunch of Animal Crossing and Doom. Particularly Animal Crossing. That's eating my hours up. I personally recommend it. It's nice to chill out and relax and look after a village. Oh, it's quite fun. For me anyway. And we're here at the boss fight, finally. Look. Let's eat, change weapons. Here we go. Go watch the cutscene if you guys want.
Captain Rendar, you have been a persistent thorn in my side, not to mention a most disruptive, uninvited guest of
future
my
me, edit a handsome Squidward on that.
I am unable to give you a guided tour, as I have more pressing matters to attend to at my Skywalk. However, I remain a gracious host and leave you in the company of my favorite gladiator, Tross. I hope you find him as entertaining as I have over the years.
He's quite pretty. Did you just call him Gladiator? Looks like a Bob to me. Bob the Gladiator. Okay. Oops. Hey, I'm Kratchen. What? Ah, can I do this all in one life? Oh, that's a weird sound. It reminds me of the boss from Star Fox in Sector X. The one that knocks Slippy out. Oh no, 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 I did not want this. I did not want this! Oh, shot. Oh god. Oh, I might have to actually do this all over again. It's my incompetence.
Oh my god.
And we're back! This was a lot quicker than it was last time to get back. Assuming I knew what I was doing. And we're gonna see this. We're gonna skip the cutscene because we've already seen it, right? Right! No complaints here, let's go. We're gonna beat this boss. I'll shovel off. Part down. That's another part down. Oh, this is going a lot better than before. Oh, there's the jetpack malfunction. And there's death. Here, eat that. There we go, far out. Oh, it was great. Oh, good. Oh. I'm gonna need a moment. This took a bit to do. That was quite a break. I just needed a moment. But we're gonna do the final part, guys. The final level. The Skyhook fight, finally. It's gonna be one long episode, so. Because it's the final. So, what happened is, Zizor is trying to escape into his Skyhook. But the problem is, not only are the rebels here to take him down, but Darth Vader is
heading for his Skyhook!
Lebo, you take the controls and keep us on course to the Skyhook. I'll man the turrets.
He's making one desperate escape. Last escape. Now, this is similar to the asteroid port. So I'm gonna figure out how to get back into first person. Tab. Oh, jeez. This is not. This is not gonna end well. Oh jeez. Everyone's just shooting at me. How did the... Oh fuck's sake. Should we like turn around and see where the shots are actually coming from? Oh my god, so many damn fighters. No. Okay, killing 20 gives me an extra view. How many fighters does this guy have? He's the leader of the Black Sun of Iron, so I guess that explains it. You gotta have your own personal army now. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is gonna be a lot of death. Will I get enough pills to get an extra life? Probably not. Okay, it was enough to give me an extra life. Okay, they were quite lenient, because they know they're probably gonna die. Thank you. think after 60 starfighters getting shot down, do you think they'd probably realize that they aren't gonna kill me? Or considering that I just risen from the bowels of the underworld, ship included. I think I have to pilot this afterwards. This isn't just gonna be a rail shooter. It's a flying segment too. Just similar to the Battle of Hoth. You know, I feel this was a bad design choice. I felt it should've just been a rail shooter. At least. Wait, controls nobody's used to? Come on. Oh, go away! There's a Star Destroyer, and there's the Star Destroyer is Darth Vader. He's here to put matters to an end. It's Pistol Vader. And he's hurt his baby boys. I'd be mad too if some weird green squidly looking guy tried to attack my baby boy. That's only the first stage.
Sir, you better take over the ship. We've reached the Skywalk.
The Empire is attacked. She's Earth's base and us.
Okay. Oh, this is
destroy the turret at the end of each arm of the station.
Oh, and the things you generate. This is gonna be an interesting level. Let's see if I can actually pull this off. I'm a little concerned I might actually have to do this on the second try. Controls are a little wonky. Fire missile. Oh, it's C, not the right stick, you know, and not like you were telling me to do earlier. Okay. Okay, maybe I have to fill with some fighters. No, that's Luke. Okay, I'm okay with this. I am absolutely fine.
Sir, you better take over the ship. We've reached the Skywalk.
The Empire is attacking Caesar's base and us. Destroy the turret at the end of each arm of the station.
Alright. We just fix up everything else. I don't want to crash either. Oh my god, I hate that it flies like this. You're flying with a mouse, you can't use W, O, U, S, T, can't use the arrows. Oh, yes. Alright, this is what I want. I think I can beat this, guys. This is the one. This is gonna be the victory. Oh, wait, we still have to fly into the power core. This can be tedious to navigate. Get them all! Yeah, son. Take it. I'll link about the skyhook will be in the description down below if I can. Okay.
Does it for the turret. Now, fly inside and destroy the reactor core.
Yes, Luke. Can I use the arrows? Yeah, I'm just gonna use the arrows. It's a lot easier. Just gotta... just destroy the reactor core. Okay. I'll take this nice and easy, because... I'm not confident in my ability to fly, and oh no! Please go off. No, stop shooting me, Vader. Both know we hate this guy. Here, take a missile. It's not gonna affect him because it's not a destroyer, it's Vader! There's a better way of doing this, but I'm not gonna try it. Oh god. All that. Oh, that's right, you have to destroy one side each. I'm gonna loop back in. This is not good. I think I'm gonna die. Okay. Now I'm just gonna find a way out. A way back in, actually. And it'll be the end of this level. Yeah, it's not so bad, right guys? Right? Go left, down, up, down, right, left.
Fire! Let's get out of here.
Yep, grab him.
Wait, where's Dash? Must not have made it out of the sky before he went through.
Dash didn't make it, Leia. He was such a great pilot.
I know, Luke, but he didn't die in vain. Thanks to him, the Alliance no longer has anything to fear from Black Sun, and the Imperial computer he captured is being decoded right now. It may well contain information worth the price he paid with his life.
All right. I'm gonna link the ending to the, we beat the game, though. We beat the game. That's great. Didn't take that long, either. Oh, that was quite a trip. This didn't take... This is one of my first well, many Let's Plays. That's gonna happen. I don't exactly know what to commentate about, but... I'm happy I beat this game. I'm happy I have a few people actually watching this. There's no music, so I'll probably put some background music. That does it. This was Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. What happened was, I'm gonna link the ending in the, I'm gonna link the ending for those who are curious to see. But Dash makes it out. Not like the way I did. In order to get the ending where Dash makes it out, you have to get the, what's it called? All the challenge points, as it said in the description. As it said in the ending credits. But yeah. Game. Oh, this was Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for what putting up with me during this playthrough. I think we're at 33 deaths. I might start, I don't know, but yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. The next game will be either Knights of the Old Republic, or it'll be Republic Commando. We'll see how I feel, but thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys! Star Wars, Shadows of the Empire. Dash is the bot. Dash is my favorite character, I'm sorry.